Maxed out cards cause your credit score to go down from anywhere between 10 to 45 points, depending on what your current credit score is. Hi, this is Stephanie Souza Bro, and we're gonna be covering what not to do when you're trying to build your credit. So did you know that the higher your score is, the more it's impacted when you actually make one of these mistakes? Take a look here at this graph. You can see that the higher your credit score is for each one of these credit mistakes, it more adversely affects your credit score when you actually make the mistake. So for example, if your score is 680 and you have a maxed out card, it could impact your score between 10 and 30 points. But if your credit score is 780, then a maxed out card will impact you between 25 and 45 points. So this is crazy. A 30-day late payment negatively affects your score anywhere between 60 and 110 points. So pay your bills on time. Don't let them go up to a 30-day late. A debt settlement drops your score from 45 to 125 points. That is insane. And a foreclosure affects your score between 85 and 160 points. A bankruptcy affects your score anywhere between 130 to 240 points. For a more detailed report on how you can maximize your credit, click the link below and we will be sure to send out a detailed report out to you right away.